Sup guys, Hash here, and we're just going to go over a really quick way to make sure you get good performance in squad. There's a lot of people complaining about this, and rightfully so. It runs pretty bad. I have a 780 Ti, and even I was getting 30 to 40 frames a second while playing in a multiplayer match. These settings, as you can see here, is at least initial 10 FPS. I'm getting a lot more than that. I was on the training map, to be fair, but I was getting like 80 frames up from 30 or 40. So that's a pretty big jump. And all you have to do is do some basic INI file changes and a little tweak in NVIDIA control panel. If you have an AMD card, I'm sorry, I'm not sure how it works for them. But they do have a forum that you can go to, and supposedly like AMD processors AMD processors are having trouble running the game, and there's tweaks for it. Each one or something like that. I have our install directory right here. So I have it installed in Pro. Yeah, so it's normal for Steam. I guess I'll go through it. Wherever you have Steam, it's Steam apps, common, and then you'll find squad. The first one that you'll see, I'm gonna have this link in the description. Your default engine.ini is in squad config default engine, and you're gonna go, and as it says, you're gonna find system settings, and you're gonna add in these lines. You can just copy paste them in at the very bottom, which is what I did. It says put max FPS as 200, but I put mine as 120 since that's the max refresh rate of my monitor. I don't see why you need to have it as 200. I'm pretty sure that you can put that to whatever your monitor is. The next one, you have to scroll down. It's kind of hard to find, but you can control F, obviously. So like if I go control F, then you can type in whatever you need to find. Go do that. I'm not going to go through each individual one because that'd be tedious, but you get the point. So you go and you edit this INI. Then the next one, as you can see here, is in scalability, which is back to engine config, base scalability right there. So that's the other one where you'll find these changes. And that's it. Once you do those, the last thing to do is to come into your NVIDIA control panel. And you're going to go to adjust image settings with preview. You're almost always going to have this on quality because, I mean, if you look at the picture and you have it on quality, it looks so much nicer, right? So why wouldn't you want it on that? But for this game, supposedly, if you have it on performance, it makes a big difference. You just put that to performance, hit apply, and that's it. That is pretty much how you tweak squad. I'll run it right now, I guess, to show you. So the console command is stat FPS, and that'll bring up your frames, as you can see on my right side there. So I'm getting 70 to 80, and I mean, this is a pretty low, like it doesn't have a high requirement for video settings, but you know, I'm getting 80. I'm running around, it's smooth and nice. So yeah, hope this helps you guys. If you did like the video, please do like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys later. Hash out.